The Southern African Housing Foundation, better known as the SAHF, is a private sector initiative and a catalyst for networking and conferencing, thereby bringing housing professionals together and supporting the development of sustainable communities. PPC was the proud platinum sponsor of the SAHF's 2014 International Conference and Exhibition, whose theme this year was Affordable Housing Opportunities for Southern Africa.
Rental housing is a very important component inside the South African housing system. It's not the whole system. The system's bigger than only rental housing, but rental housing is a massively important component, especially in the urban areas. And that if that component is going to work in a sustainable way, then the main thing is management. And that there's two components to management. One is the projects have to be financially feasible, and the second one is the projects have to actually be managed. And if those two components of management are properly done, then the affordable rental housing part of the South African housing system will be successful. We won't have to do mopping up. We won't have to be resolving problems of projects having massive deficits, which nobody knows where the money's going to come from to fund the deficits. And that's why I made the example of all the old, what's called council housing, the old rental housing estates that are owned by provincial and municipal government. They're not viable. They make a loss. And that loss costs the public a lot of money. So we mustn't go back there. We must make sure that that doesn't happen again. And that's why I made the point that we need a proper rental housing system where the income statement balances.
This three-day conference was well attended by local and international delegates and boasted dynamic and well-informed speakers and included PPC's executive for special projects, Yogesh Narsingh, as well as Helen Ziller, Premier of the Western Cape.
We have to overcome the huge expectations developed over the past that the only form of acceptable housing delivery is a free house delivered to you from the state and free basic services into perpetuity. With our challenge, with our economic growth rate, with our rate of in-migration to our urban areas, it is just not feasible and just not sustainable. And the sooner we say that, and the more honest we are with everybody in South Africa, the better, because that is the only way we can solve our problems. Thank you.
For us, the success here is about building trust. I think that you'd agree with us that it's a big issue in South Africa, and certainly for PPC, is that we are not all pointing in the same direction. There's a lack of trust between employer and employee. There's a lack of trust between government and business. There just generally is a lack of trust in undertaking initiatives, and it is this trust that we need to build. And part of this initiative with our employees is about building that trust, and that really is the success.
The biggest thing is the growth of businesses within the sector. I think everybody is talking about the different typologies and as well as also talking about the regulation and legislation around the housing delivery. And nobody's talking about the implementers, specifically the implementers at the lower level. Because at the moment, South Africa is concentrated mainly by big companies in terms of delivery at a bigger scale. But when we look at your smaller size projects or even medium size, we're having a serious problem. People are unable to finalize projects. Those projects are left unfinished. So my issue today was then to say that we need to look at the growth of this sector. Because if you look at even the bigger companies, there was a serious issue around collusion, and that is going to affect their margins and as well as also profitability. So who's going to be there to also participate in the sector so that we don't have challenges in terms of quality and as well as also of growth within the sector? And hence it's quite important that we look at this challenge, because there's no growth at the lower level, especially within your SMME sector.
The conference this year has a special focus on affordable housing opportunities for Southern Africa. I think this is a very important aspect of housing development, where we need to encourage participation more with private enterprise, organizations in the private sector working jointly with the public sector. I think the important aspect is how sustainable is low-income housing where you have government subsidizing tremendous amounts of funding into low-income housing, and this is therefore the need to bring the private sector more involved and mobilize resources that in fact are out in the community with companies.
Housing remains the single biggest challenge in South Africa. And whereas it is fraught with all sorts of problems and there is no quick fix, we must all do what we can, while we can, to help the most vulnerable people. The conference was the perfect platform to showcase PPC's Employee Housing Support Initiative, entitled Changing Lives Through Housing.
This is a very relevant conference for us because we are also into housing. Better still, sustainable housing. I got a lot of insights. Well, but what I'm getting from the South African side is that South African government supports low-cost housing and social housing. Unlike in our own country, we basically doing it on our own as a civic organization. We also have got partners that are assisting us. But I think there are lots of areas that I have picked up. You look at how South African government has done it, the issue of the partnerships with the private sectors, the issue of partnership with civic organizations. Also, the issue that interests me a lot is about rural housing. We are basically into urban, but it doesn't mean those that are in the urban are the only ones who need shelter. It is those that are in the rural areas who are coming into town and increase the population and increase the demand for housing. So there is really need for us also to think about rural and go rural so that they won't come to town and perhaps pressure the governments and civic society.
PPC is a caring and committed company, which is demonstrated by its support and involvement in projects such as the Platinum Sponsorship of the SAHF Housing Conference. PPC, strength beyond the back.